No, that's okay.
Hey, smile, say hi. Hey, Darcy. This is such a freaking huge console, man.
I know, it's awesome, man.
Say hi.
Hello, hello, documentary.
Yes. Documentary. Hey, Brock. Smile and wave, smile and wave. Yeah. Wow, that's like majorly, majorly huge. So are those 18s up there or are those 15s? Those speakers.
They're 12s, believe it or not.
Oh, they're 12. Are you serious?
Yeah, they just look gigantic because they're way above your head.
Oh, really? Oh my gosh.
They're slightly bigger than a 12. I think they're like a 12.6 or something.
Okay.
But they're essentially a 12.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're a good time. It's a lot of woofer.
Scott, say hello.
Hello.
Scott Burnett.
Rock on.
You're in the dark room. The dark room.
I like to call it the grotto.
So in here is where I'm going to be tracking my piano. And I'm sharing a room with a lot of vintage gear. Here's three different, like, vintage Studer 24-track recorders are sitting here collecting dust, and nice selection of Marshalls. There's even a B3 back there. This is a Yamaha, C7, and this is the same piano Sarah McLachlan has played on a few of her records. This is where she's recorded in the past. Also got a Nord keyboard here, and I also have a MacBook that I'm using to run some pre-programmed tracks. And I can see through these doors, see the rest of the gentlemen.
Cool. That's all you guys.